Hey, boys, we are playing some Killing Floor 2, which is it's a bit like Left 4 Dead. You probably know what that is. Maybe you know what this game is, but basically you play with a bunch of other people. I think it's four, right? Yeah, and you basically just kill fucked in the zombies. Yeah, and until you, it's like multiple waves. At the end, there's also a boss. You gotta kill that, and yeah, that's that. Then now we're just waiting for the boys to ready up. If this boy could ready up, that'd be pretty cool. So yeah, you have different classes here. You know, they give you. I mean, technically, I think you can get every weapon as every guy, but you get like bonuses. You know, for SMGs with the SWAT, which I'm playing right now, and you know, all that stuff. No, don't want to do that. Who just leaked my online friends there? Come on now. Okay, Red Wolf. 535. Glad. Another one entered the game. Even better. Okay, there we go now. So, here we are now. In this. What's this map? I don't think I've played this one to be. Oh my god, there's the fucking zombies already. Yeah. One cool feature in this, there's the slow-mo. It does that, like, I don't know, after someone killed, like, a zombie really cool, some shit. Jesus Christ, look at that guy with a Wehrmacht soldier uniform. Looks pretty cool. Come on now. Motherfucker.
Come on.
Get knife, bitches. Boy, boy. Oh my god, my sensitivity is a bit high. Oh shit, there's one of those fucking Glopkogapkalaps. He actually looks like him. I just thought of it, I never made the connection before. That's probably actually the old OG Glopkogapkalap. I bet you guys know what that meme is. So, you know, this is the first wave. There's only eight Zeds, as they're called, but you know, there's obviously zombies left that we need to kill. I see one of them down there. Another Glopko Glopko. And he don't love books, I can tell you. He loves getting shot. I hope he does. Because that's what I'm gonna do to him. So yeah, there's the trader every round.
Have you checked your ammo?
Yeah, you can get some new shit. Let's, I don't know, get this? Yeah, let's buy that. We have 1,000. Yeah, let's sell that. Fill the ammo for this bitch boy. Fill that ammo. And fill our armor. Up to however much we can. And then that's pretty good. Okay. Now let me turn down the sensitivity here a bit. Like 23, I guess. That feels alright. Okay, now we're just waiting here. This game.
How's the gang all doing?
I really like it. It's a bunch of fun. But you know, obviously it's not that. It's pretty much just slaughter fucking enemies, you know, there's not much more to it. But, you know, for that it's fun. And also it runs really fucking well, and it also looks good in my opinion.
I'm not killing, I'm not earning, which is bad.
Okay, now, let's see. Walk around, see somebody activated the slow motion. But you know, if you don't have any enemies right now. Oh! There's those spider fuckers, I hate those. Hey. Oh shit! Woo! It's getting heated, guys. For you, motherfucker. Okay. Yeah, that guy is a. Yeah, he's getting incinerated, nice. Oh shit! Motherfucker! God damn it! Look. Okay. Did they? It's been a while since I last played this game, but I believe they added some new weapons. I can't remember ever playing with this, but it does look like a pretty cool weapon. It does feel like one, I should say. Whoa, he just made a flip. Hip fire on this bitch is really good. Okay. Hey. Can you not? Thank you. Bop, 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 bop. Give me them grenades. Thank you. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is just fucking murder fest. Bitch. Fuck you. Okay. Nice. So yeah, you earn the currency. You can see it on the bottom. Right, you know, the dollar sign. No, that's not a dollar sign, I don't know. There's a D on it. But yeah, oh Jesus Christ, I need more ammo for that. I do like this weapon. But maybe we should get another one. This one looks pretty good, but it's like all my money, so nah, it's probably not a good idea. Could get the P90. I know what, I'm just gonna autofill. And we're gonna get the dual pistols. Yeah. Look at that, akimbo motherfucker. Yeah. I like it. Did I want to say anything? I don't know. Can't remember. Well, it's too late now. Wait, what's this bitch? What? What is that? It's like fucking glowing. My guy.
Alive.
Fuck, okay, whatever. Yeah, I think they added a bunch of stuff. I can't remember this map being a thing.
Port closed.
And some of these weapons either. This one, for example. But you know, it's good. The game isn't free. It's like 40 euros, I believe.
Say my life is in a rut.
It may be a bit more. I can't remember. But you would definitely recommend getting this game. And you know, if it's on sale, then it's just an even better deal. Hey, Vsauce. Oh shit, reload. Oh no. Oh, he just shut that bitch down. Yeah, oh my god. Motherfucker. Stupid ass bitch. Have a frick ton of guys coming in. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh. This is what Stormwall is good for. I was gonna say. Whoa. My. Holy shit. Jesus fucking Christ. Healed. God damn. Motherfucker. Jesus Christ, I just got fucking cornered, man. I took like all of my fucking piece of shit chainsaw, motherfucker. Oh, oh. Hit the bitches with a grenade. Can you fucking not? God. Christ. Fuck out of here. Stupid ass bitch. Okay, let's get some more grenades. Okay. Boom, boom. Flying, bitch. Come on, die. Okay, now there's only one boy left. That's it. Nice. Oh, damn, I'm glad I saved that money. Look at that, we only got 7 bullets left. But we do have quite a bit of money here. I think we'll invest in the... fucking, what's it called? Let's just get this one. And, oh, we can get both. That's probably actually pretty good. Yeah, let's do that. Autofill.
Look at that. Oh.
So I believe this is like the Vector, right? I mean, it's called Chris something in this, but I think that's like another name for the Vector. You know, it's in a bunch of games. Pretty popular weapon. What the fuck? Where's that sign? Oh, there it is. Bitch ass sign, get the fuck out of here. Look at these guys. What the fuck's that skin, dude? I remember there being a fucking robot character in the game. But hey, I appreciate it, you know. Now we're just waiting for the next round to start. Yeah, this is quite the simple game, I believe. You should get what's going on here. And yeah, this game is co-op, so it's probably would be more fun to play with other people, but hey, you know, I don't have no bounty to play this with. I know it's kinda sad, but it's the truth. You know what, get, take a slight, motherfucker, bitch, the fuck out of you. Weapon switching, yeah. Okay guys, I think we're gonna have to. God damn it, I always forget to fucking reload. Holy shit. They're just massacring them in there. Quite the meat grinder, isn't it? Hey, what the fuck is that? Hello? What is that? Oh, that's where we... what the fuck? Let's try this one out. Let's just follow this guy, I guess. I don't know. Man, not this, I don't know what the fuck. Oh! Wait a minute, we have to defend an area? This is new. Oh, this guy has a fucking fire grenade. Look at that. Bop, 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 bop. Jesus Christ, look. It just melts. Fuck. Oh, goddamn. Oh shit, we got a big bitch over here. I think that's him. Okay. So we're gonna be bitches coming from here. Yep. Okay. Another big boy. It is. What the fuck? Who's hitting him? Fucking spider. Oh, jeez. Me guy. Whoa, I don't know what the fuck's going on. Shit. Explosions everywhere. Yeah, okay, but that's our explosion, so it's fine. Holy fuck. Switch to this one for a bit here. Don't go Gapka Lab over here looking at him, motherfucker. Tip. Spinneroni, because we don't see anybody. There's only 9 more guys, yeah. 4 now. But this is cool, I didn't know there was a thing like this in the game. Yeah, you can see I really haven't played that much recently. Okay, bonus dosh. Oh, so the currency is called dosh. Okay. That's cool. Cool, cool. Yeah, that's where there's a D. Yeah. Make a sense. But this map's really cool, it's like fucking... It's like a castle thing kind of deal. I'm pretty sure it's new though. To fucking repeat what I've said like 8 times already. Hey hey. I guess just... Yeah, now at this point we have like all the money we need, baby. Look, if we can... If we can sell this, yeah, we can get the P90. Let's get the combination, baby. Oh my god, 64 rounds in a magazine. That is quite a lot. You know, one thing I'd like to that they added to this game is maybe like you can customize the scopes and shit. Because as it is, you know, if you buy it, what the fuck? There's another one of those. Oh, I guess that's just lamps. Yeah. Okay, but as it is, you just get a weapon. Yeah, get a gun. And that's just how the weapon is forever. You can't change it. Oh, wait, last round already. This is the boss. Okay. My main man, Hans Volta here. Alright. Pathetic, yeah. Okay. Well, we'll just wait this bitch out. Yeah.
Wait a tick,
reloading. Oh, I think that they just... Fuck up. Wait, what's... hey, what's up, guys? Ooh. Hey, 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 hey. We can talk about this, okay? Oh, he got his fucking shield. The motherfucker he is. Oh, and fucking load him again. Hey, 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 hey. Listen here, you fucking bitch. Motherfucker. Wave Nizzy, Jesus Christ, there's so much shit going on. Fucking barnacles and bullshit. Oh, hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Look, look. God damn it. I'm like, I literally have no idea what's going on right now. Holy fuck. Wave Nizzy. There he is. Oh, I believe we can first try this bitch. My guy, Hans, where you at? Oh, there he is. Come on. Holy shit. That's all our ammo for that one. Oh my god, this just melted. Fucking hell. Hey, yeah, I got an achievement for beating this map, so I guess it must be. But hey, that's the victory, guys. Wait. Whoa. Holy. Wait, you can go into third person. This. What? Since when is that a thing? I don't even know if. Maybe that just happens automatically once you like win a round. I don't know. But yeah, fam. They can see the stats. I don't think I did too well on that. You can see. Total kills 96. Ah, you want to have like at least like 150. You know? Did I get anything? Hey, Enforcer, most assists, that's something. 96 headshots, that's nice. But yeah, boys, that's gonna be it. I may do more videos of this game, who knows. And also, is there now a currency in this? What? Okay, whatever. I might have to look into what's new in this. But yeah, guys, definitely leave a like, subscribe, turn that notification on if you don't know what the fuck I'm saying. Bye-bye.